Hello friends, what is Wolff-Chaikoff effect? What is Wolff-Chaikoff effect? Wolff-Chaikoff effect is whenever there is high concentrations of iodide, whenever there is high concentration of iodide inside the thyroid cells, this will inhibit the thyroid hormone synthesis, and thus because of inhibiting thyroid hormone synthesis you will see transient hypothyroidism because of high dose of concentration of iodide inside the thyroid cells. So this is about Wolff-Chaikoff effect. Now then, what about Jod-Basedow's effect? This is also a similar condition, that is Jod-Basedow effect or phenomenon. What is Jod-Basedow phenomenon? Okay, Jod-Basedow phenomenon, here this Jod-Basedow phenomenon is mainly seen in individuals who are susceptible. It is seen in susceptible individuals who migrate. It is seen in susceptible individuals who migrate from iodine deficient regions. Who migrate from iodine deficient regions to regions where iodine supply is normal. It is Jod-Basedow phenomenon here. The susceptible individuals, it is seen in susceptible individuals who migrate from iodine deficient regions to the regions where iodine supply is normal, or it is seen in individuals or patients who are receiving drugs with high iodine content, like it is used in drugs like iodinated contrast medium. If the patient receives iodinated contrast medium, so if the patient is receiving drugs with high contrast, high iodine content, so in all these conditions there is high iodine content. So this iodine which is in high conditions, this induces hyperthyroidism. So iodine induced hyperthyroidism is called as Jod-Basedow effect, whereas iodine induced hypothyroidism is Wolff-Chaikoff effect. One more important thing is, where is Wolff-Chaikoff effect seen? This Wolff-Chaikoff effect is seen in normal patients or hypothyroid patients. In them you see this Wolff-Chaikoff effect. Normal or hyperthyroid patients. In normal or hyperthyroid patients you see Wolff-Chaikoff effect, whereas this Jod-Basedow phenomenon is seen whenever there is iodine deficiency to iodine deficient individuals. Mostly it is seen in iodine deficient individuals, and if there is any contrast in usage of contrast. So this is about the Jod-Basedow effect and Wolff-Chaikoff effect. Thank you for watching.